Maganda yung idea kasi na Aegis. Gagawan siya ng jukebox musical, di ba? Ako naman kasi, hindi naman ako talaga fan ng Aegis sa umpisa. Pero nung pinakinggan ko, sabi ko, wow, iba to. Ibang klaseng musical to pag nagkataon. Yung basang-basa sa ulan na pinaka nag-resonate sa akin. And then naalala ko yung image ng isang baha na 4 months ng baha doon sa Binyan where PETA gave a workshop. Tumatak sa akin yun eh. Tapos shoe industry rin sila, namamatay na rin yung shoe industry nila. Pinaghalo-halo ko lahat ng elements na yon, plus yung hindi lang to love story, kasi lumaki ako sa PETA somehow, anon, thinking that there has to be a relevant message.
Then Lisa nga comes up with this very naglulupa, and literally, they had to go walk through the baha and get. It took me a month to decide. Finally, I told myself, oh sige, ipa-fight ko to, pero I'm kung jologs, but then the highest level of kajologan. You know, it's interesting, one of these very social actresses, you know, and some other friends said, it's so jologs, but it's so nice. It's very Pinoy. The first run that we had was really great because it gave me a chance to see, ah, ano yung pwedeng i-edit. What we do kasi with the music, yung either we mash it up or we change some of the words, we tweak it. Pero yung context niya pwede. And of course, yung pagdagdag ng dagdag ng mga iba't ibang klaseng cast. So you're gonna see some people in this cast that you didn't see last year. I'm really quite excited and a little nervous about bringing in 9 Indian newbies to interact with that. You open this platform for people to be seen and then hopefully they get a career. I want to transform the piece into a new form. Well, one is to travel it regionally because there are, I think, a lot of provinces who want to see the play. And we've gotten so many requests. And then hopefully to transform into another form, maybe as film. So I don't know yet, but certainly I think the first step will be us trying to tour it around the Philippines.